Christmas begins like this.
An angel appeared to Mary.
The angel said, "Mary, don't be scared because you're having a baby."
No, he was like, "Listen here, girl. You're going to have a baby and you're going to carry it, whether you like it or not." And she's like, "Okay."
She was like really surprised, and she didn't know what to say, and she was a little confused.
And she couldn't believe it. And when she told David,
not David, Joseph,
whatever,
he didn't believe her. So one night the angel came back and told Joseph, "It's okay. This is gonna happen. Just go with it." And he's like, "Okay."
I remember like the donkey. Like, and it like carried Mary and them to like Bethlehem or something. Yeah.
They went to Bethlehem and Joseph gave Mary a piggyback ride the entire way.
And they rode a pig.
They had to find a place for her to have the baby so that she could have like, she could be healthy and have the baby.
And they knocked on every door and no one let them in.
They're like, "Nope, can't come here. Can't come here. Nope, can't come here. It's all booked. Everything's booked."
And then they found a barn. So they had baby Jesus in there.
I think there might have been like stalls with the cows and the horses in it, and they're just like staring at her like, "What are you doing in here?
Get out!"
I'm trying to sleep.
Oh yeah, the shepherds saw a star. And they followed the star, and it led to where baby Jesus was born. Three wise men came to Jesus and worshipped him. They brought
Dunkin' Donuts.
And that's the story of Christmas.